joke. Townsfolk call it kissing tree.
Well, I'm afraid the kissing tree has the unfortunate distinction of growing right in the center of the drawing room.
But that tree is special to the people of this town.
Well, times are...
That's yucky over there.
Good throw, JC. Good job. Good job, JC. No, not that one. Good job, Jesse. kitty.
There's my kitty. And 3 soaking wet Amazon packages. Do you actually want outside, Miss Kitty? Do you actually want outside? Hmm? Enough games. Enough games.
Says et tu Brute.
Didn't you have that trouble when you were measuring the fence for my dad?
Yeah.
Pretty good for what it was. For as cheap as it was.
Don't do it, Chase. No. No touch flowers. So this common snowball shrub is gonna go in this corner because it's a part sun shrub. But this shrub is full sun, and I think the other corner gets more sun.
this plant smells really good.
What does it smell like?
It smells like a sage desert. Like lavender. Because, you know, this is what this is. I'll have to come over and smell it. It smells really good. It's really potent.
JC, no. Strawberries are in.
rest of this right here?
All the way down, dude. My snow peas. Garden is all planted.
Show or what?
I had some kind of weird dream.
I'm not sure it was a dream. Paul still doesn't have a heart.
Business as usual.
Welcome to the Great British Baking Show. You're going to buy that for the whole season?
Hi, Chasey.
That's a strong look. I don't think this show can have too much cake. Is it weird that I fancy
you?
So do I.
The winner? What a black and white brioche style bread.
Have you tried this out with your student friends?
I've tried it with my parents. Yeah, they said it was all right.
Oh, all right.
My mum's quite a harsh critic.
Nice to meet you, mate.
This is the only song that's happening.
We need a photograph of that.
Oh, get a still of that, please do.
But he's got competition when it comes to packing powerful flavours into the first prove.
Always go to Albertsons.
How's that?
It's not.
No, I don't wait before this.
So what happens when you have all the pieces?
I'm not trying to get all of them, I'm just trying to get all of just one. Preferably this one or this one. Or
you know, this one. Is probably rigged.
Of course it's rigged. Obviously these two pieces have a very, very low likelihood of showing up. Same with these two, and this one, and these two, and this one.
It's me, kitty. I think he'll like these ones. Dolphin? A seagull? Seagulls are not a zoo animal. They come and go as they please.
I see zeus. Because
they come in from outside.
Google, this is my document. These are my notes. Thank you.
Today is Monday, May 4th, about 3:30 in the afternoon.
last kilometre to get the gap, but now she's done a 3:30, which isn't that much faster than the others. So she's got the gap, and now she just has to maintain it. So 3:37 kilometres, only 5K to the end now.
Thank you. It's Wednesday, May 6th, and it's super windy. So it's probably gonna suck. We'll see how it goes.
Sesame Street Alphabet Kitchen.
And this beauty opened today.
Okay.
Want me to open this? Is there more magnets? These are the picture frames for my mom's Mother's Day present.
Custard pies were a slapstick staple in the 1920s.
Thankfully, there's no way of custard pies being thrown around today.
I don't think I'll throw this in anyone's face. Unless I get back on this and I just shove it in Paul's face. Don't tell him I said that.
Unlike the stump pies and the silent movies, which were made using thick, heavy pastry, the bakers will be making a delicate short crust.
The short crust pastry, you want it to melt in the mouth, and that's the critical thing. Overwork it makes it too rubbery. So the best thing to do with the pastry is just bring it together and chill it down.
Time to rest.
I want to see a beautifully formed custard pie, silky smooth, but it must contain the theme of the 1920s.
It's a lovely period to be thinking about because you think of Art Deco, flapper girls, so we want the decoration to reflect that.
While the pastry is given time to rest, there's no respite for the bakers.
The judges haven't come round yet, and that's freaking me out. So much going on. It could all fall apart at any moment. Hello.
balance of custard to pastry.
I'm injecting jelly.
Is that how you put the horse to sleep?
This is a horse needle.
Oh, it is?
Is it? It's quite long.
Which animals are the most difficult?
I find rabbits the most difficult.
Rabbits?
They just want to die.
They just... That shouldn't be funny, but it is.
Rabbits are not my thing. Give me an angry stallion or a snake any day.
Or a crab with herpes. Yeah, herpes. There's your outline. See you later.
Give that to Ham Ham. She hasn't had a treat like that in a while. This time, maybe I'll have four, because I won't have any rice pudding. Oh, wait, you did buy macaroni salad. Never mind, three is fine. Do you know what I did this morning?
Four.
What did I do this morning?
I don't know. What did you do?
I ran 10 miles. And it's 5 o'clock and I've not eaten food.
Can you prove that you ran 10 miles?
Yes.
Hallstrom, are they making moves? Some hand gestures there from Stano. The coaches are, of course, on the court. And many of them will be on the personal refreshment station. So they can be telling their athletes what position they're in, what red cards have been